Hello. At GreenTeck Global, we ensure that our cleaning and disinfecting solutions are safe, sustainable, and strong. There's no requirement to mix or dilute our solution. It's ready to use and guaranteed to remove 99.99% of all bacteria, virus, spores, and yeast, while remaining non-corrosive, non-toxic, and safe to handle without the need for PPE. The active ingredient is less than 0.02% of a chlorine compound called hyperchlorous acid, or HOCl. Hyperchlorous acid is a naturally occurring disinfectant that is produced in our bodies by our white blood cells to kill and break down pathogens. In this video, we will cover how our HOCl solution is able to remain such an effective disinfectant at a safe concentration. Chlorine has been used as the basis for water treatment and disinfection for many years, mainly due to its effectiveness and that chlorine can be found in abundance all over the world, the main source being in our oceans in the form of sodium chloride, better known as salt. Out of all the known chlorine-based disinfectants, none come close to the efficiency of HOCl, as they are significantly less effective when used in low doses. In this presentation, we will focus particularly on sodium hypochlorite, the common active component found in bleach. Despite appearing similar, HOCl has been proven to be 80 to 100 times more effective than bleach when used at low concentrations. But how is this possible when there is only the difference of that one element that separates them? All bacteria and viruses are protected by a negatively charged membrane, so therefore, in a similar fashion to magnets, the negatively charged hyperchlorite ion is repelled away from the microbes and is not able to pass through the membrane layer. However, HOCl is a relatively small molecule with no overall charge, so it's therefore able to easily diffuse straight through the cell membrane and directly into the center of the pathogen. Once inside, HOCl disrupts vital processes within the microbes, such as breaking down nucleic acids and halting protein production, destroying them with a small but highly effective dose. Wait a minute. So if the other chlorine products can't penetrate the membrane, how do they still destroy pathogens? Instead of bypassing these defenses like HOCl, other hyperchlorite disinfectants must break through them in a much more forceful manner. This process requires a much higher concentration, as it must overpower and control the entire surrounding environment instead of passively diffusing straight into the cell like HOCl can. Highly concentrated hyperchlorite is very unstable at neutral and acidic pH, and thus is usually mixed with highly alkaline sodium hydroxide to stabilize it. As a result, hyperchlorite disinfectants like bleach are highly caustic, resulting in the need for PPE and KOSH assessment to be able to handle and use correctly. But how do we guarantee our solution is HOCl and not hyperchlorite ions? To produce HOCl, the only requirements are salt, water, and a small electric current, no more than what is needed for a typical household appliance. To stabilize the free chlorine in the form of HOCl, we ensure our solution is produced at a pH of approximately 5.5. It's all these factors that give GreenTeck's pure genius solution its remarkable properties. It's harmless to animals, plants, and people, leaving behind no harmful residues that could cause long-lasting effects on the surrounding environment and the planet. Because it's so safe, you require no PPE or KOSH training and paperwork to use it. It's fully accredited by UCAS-approved laboratories to kill at least 99.99% of all bacteria, virus, spores, and yeast, ensuring our customers have guaranteed protection and full confidence in our genius solution. Its production has a negligible CO2 footprint, as you can use our pioneering technology to produce your Pure Genius solution on site and on demand, cutting down deliveries and giving you the ability to refill instead of landfill. And there's safe and easy disposal that doesn't have any lasting or negative effects on the environment or wildlife. Now, if this presentation hasn't answered all your questions, please visit us at greentechglobal.com. And thanks for watching. Science!